defrauding Telstra of millions of dollars in just 18 months. That was the accusation levelled at a Guildford man in court today. Police saying he worked in a position of responsibility at the company, which they say enabled him to commit the alleged crime.
Gotala Suleiman is accused of swindling more than $3 million from telco giant Telstra.
Did you steal from your employer?
No comment.
Did you steal $3 million?
Police allege the 34-year-old was an employee when he unlawfully obtained more than 1,400 high-end mobile phones and accessories. He's accused of then selling them for cash on various marketplace websites. According to court documents, he deceived Telstra for more than a year, working there between January 2022 and May 2023. In that time, allegedly pocketing a total of $3,082,603. Last month, police executed a search warrant at Suleiman's Guildford home, where he was arrested. During that search, they located and seized electronics, cryptocurrency and a vehicle. Among Suleiman's charges, fraud dealing with the proceeds of crime and unauthorised modification of data, he will remain on bail and return to court February 15. In Parramatta, Maggie Rayworth, Nine News.